Hey everyone, I hope you all are having a great day. Greetings for the day. My name is Rizwan. We have a repair service station by the name PVS Enterprise in Mumbai, India, where we fix all types of MacBooks, laptops, iMacs, AIOs, servers, industrial and computer motherboards, network devices, storage devices, and AV units. I'm a hardcore tech enthusiast and green revolutionist, an ardent supporter of right to repair, which hopefully will help to reduce carbon footprint globally. And I think it is a significant moment that has the potential to make a big difference in reducing electronic waste and promoting sustainability. I pursue my profession as hobby, which has been enjoyed for more than, you can say, 25 plus years. And in the process, I have accumulated vast knowledge. So through these videos, I would like to share my knowledge and help other tech enthusiasts. So please like our videos, subscribe to our channel and comment about the videos. Now back to what we do best. Today, I will try to restore corrupt firmware of Cisco 2702i AP. So let's start. Now we'll connect the console port, which is connected to the COM port of the desktop, and we'll provide PoE from the PoE adapter. And we'll check what is the issue. So this access point is not booting. As seen over here. Now we'll try to restore the firmware. We'll set the IP address. IP_PVR192.168.1.9 We'll set the net mask MAT MASK 255.255.255.0. Set the default router. Press 192.168.1.15. Now we'll check. Okay. TFTP initialize. Okay. Now we'll restore. Browse the ISOs, iOS, which are stored in D drive. Okay. Now the command EAR space -h extract space TFTP colon / 192.168.1.2, which is our TFTP server IP / now the firmware file name AP3G2-K9W8. We'll see the file name. /default /colon. Now you can see restore has started. We'll have to wait. Firmware has been restored. Now we will set the default boot device to flash. Set boot OOT. /AP3G2-K9W8-MX.153-JP0/AP3G2-K9W8 K9WA-MX.153-3.JP0. Enter. So now the default boot device has been set to flash ROM. Reset. Yes. Now we'll boot the access point to check if it can boot to the flash drive. Loading file firmware file from flash. Basically, booting process of access point takes around 45 to 55 seconds. Since the firmware has been restored, username and password would be set to default, which is capital C I S C O, and password is also same, capital C I S C O. Now we'll check the clock. Show clock. Enable password capital C I S C O. Clock set. Hours, minutes, seconds, date, month, year. Enter. Show clock.